Well, it is a hot and sunny day here on Pawleys Island, and I am joined by Mr. Thomas Williams. How are you doing?
Great, hot, but I'm still here.
Yeah, we're holding in there. But tell me about you and what you do.
Well, my name is Thomas Williams. My telephone number is 814-8598. Area code is 843. I live in McLennanville, but I come from McLennanville to Pawleys Island for the last 29, 30 years. And I also come 4 days a week. And I love it. And I don't think I see no way I'm going to stop.
Now, what do you do?
I do the, if you see the stick I got, I do the cobra. I do the owl. I do the rattlesnakes. I do the fish, the flounder, the rainbow trout, catfish, widemouth bass. If you name it, I can do it.
Now, how did you learn that you could actually do this?
Oh, at my father, three generations back, and my older brother showed me because my father had passed away. Mm. And he showed me how to do it, and then after that, it's just history. But some of the things, like my brother couldn't do a cobra, he couldn't do an alligator, which a whole alligator, that's what I do also. The big flounders, or he could have made just regular sticks.
But you now, can get a little fancy with it.
Yes,
huh?
I just got if I see it in my with my eyes, I don't have to have a picture. I could automatically draw it.
That is so cool.
Yes.
You're able to hand carve these sticks, and
right.
Then you even paint them and seal them, and they're very functional as much as they're beautiful.
Right. If you see this one, this is what you call a honeysuckle vine. Wrap around a cherry. The head is a put on. So this is got a rod, a steel rod, not a anything else in there, but a steel rod. So in case if you drop it, it won't break.
Okay, so you're out here 4 days a week. Can you tell me the address and where people can find you?
Yes, you can find me at 10615 Pawleys Island, near the bakery.